there is an outage involving the FAA and its computer system. Within the last few minutes, United Airlines says it is delaying all domestic flights. Other airlines are also being grounded. We're live at LAX with the latest.
And we're catching a break from the wet weather, but not for long. We're tracking the next weather system that could have an impact on your weekend plans as major storm cleanup continues across Southern California.
Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
Good Wednesday morning. I'm Leslie Sachs along with John Gregory and Rachel Brown. One thing's for sure was not wet driving in today.
No, right. It's nice and dry.
This morning.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, some of us have discovered we have leaks.
I found two leaks this morning in the house. One in the kitchen, one in the garage. I'm sure there are more.
Right around the windows. Yeah. It's going to be expensive. This is what it looks like today. If you're heading out the door, downtown Los Angeles, 61 degrees. Over to Orange County. Hope you're